Hold on. Okay, he loves dudes. I so busted him cutting pictures of a Jeep out of a magazine. Then yesterday, he drew my bathwater, and he gave me that look like, hey, I wear running shorts.
It's okay, Shay, because whoever you decide that you are, I still gonna love you. But just not in a gay way. Because God makes all people different sizes and shapes and problems. But he only makes the people he hates gay. That's you. You it, boy. You gay.
No, I'm not. You don't know me.
Hey, Frolic, what is gay? What does that mean?
Look, Shay, just because you don't want to admit you like living with a gay person doesn't mean you can't legally marry in the church.
I know. Wait.
Look, the right thing to do is to accept him for his difference. Or you could just cut his head off, hide the body in the desert. That'd be different.
Wait, why?
Someone's been off the chain again.
Look, just call Channel 5, get some women over here. My hand's stuck in the mailbox. All right, let's do this thing. Go! Help! My hand is stuck in the mailbox! I need help, assistance! Oh, not you! Oh, this looks so bad.
Oh, yeah, they've been pretty much common law married for years. It's cool. I don't have a problem with that. I'm fine with it. I don't think it's, you know, constitutional. But, you know, they do whatever they want, as long as they ain't flaunting it out in my yard or nothing. Because, you know, I'm a man. Oh, wait. There they are! They're the gay ones.
No pictures!
Hey, where's my money here?
Senior taking his lover in his arms. You don't have to be gay to like Dirtfoot, you just have to be gay to be Dirtfoot. Or, to be Dirtfoot, you have to be gay.
Oh.
I guess what we're saying here at Channel 5 is Dirtfoot is gay. And so is that milkshake.
Wow. This sucks.
It's okay, Shake. We know you're not gay.
Thank you, Frylock.
So we got you a little going away present.
Going away?
Well, no, we ain't living with no gay person. Is it gay? Oh, gay. Sorry, we ain't living with no gay dude. Come on, man.
Well, what's the present?
You've learned a valuable lesson in tolerance.
Great. So what you're saying is no present whatsoever.
You haven't learned anything at all from this experience, have you?
Sir, I'm so sorry. I think I hit your dog.
Check this out!
Uh-oh.